enjoy all that is Vernon Winter Carnival, and today enjoy Silverstar Mountain Resort.
It was the final day for the BC Snow Sculpture Competition on Sunday, and despite blizzard-like conditions, thousands showed up to admire the sculptures.
It's a piece of political satire with Trump and Kim Jong-un as robots, and most of it is play upon words. So we have a dialogue with misspelled words, but that say the same thing. So a word like occult is O-cult, just to play with it. And then so we did the checkerboard, which adds to that, and the compass and the square. It's very linear, so it's kind of hard. There's lots of cutting away, but overall, no, it's just what it is.
It's just skill.
It's just skill.
There was definitely some very fine details put into making the sculptures. It couldn't have been an easy decision for the judges. For Castanet News, I'm Chantel Deacon at Silver Star.
Looking for things to do? Find our event section under our blue Our Town button in the yellow masthead. Also, post an event for free anytime.